Hello, 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 and welcome back to another action-packed episode of Let's Play Final Fantasy XIV Online. If you're just joining us, it's 4:45 in the AM, and this is Spectres, Stormblood 4.4, Episode 6. Oh, Beetlejuice, Volume 4. Let's get busy. We're playing all the hits tonight. Or this afternoon, this evening. Yeah, it's about 4 o'clock in my hood. Yeah, in my hood, that's what I call my neighborhood. Yep. I always call this place my hood. Anyway, let's get to the game. Here we are. And, oh shit, I gotta get the chat going on my phone. I always forget to do this. Because my computer used to be able to handle running chat and everything on the other screen. It can't anymore, and I'm sad. There we go. Here we are now, entertain us. There's my brave little Estola. I gotta get a cigarette going, I'm sorry, but this is a bumfuck beginning of a stream, but it's gonna get better. It's definitely gonna get better. Don't fucking worry about that. Is he little Anakin with his arms crossed like that? Little Anakin Skywalker? Lol. Alright, well, first things first. I gotta check my retainers. See if they made me any money. And here we go now, entertaining. $13,000. Almost got 150K. Already got these in my glamour dresser. So we will be decent sizing that. And Lid didn't sell a damn thing, huh? And we got some pugilist monk shit that I will never use. So we will be desynthesizing that as well. I'd like to get some more dimming material, maybe a yellow one. Bust me over 149. But I doubt it with the Weaver desynthesis skill of 22.39. I don't know what I'm gonna get. Oh, okay, I got Almasty Surge. I wonder how much I can sell that for. Hmm. Not bad. Hey Google, next. Can't play the same song two times in a row. Are you crazy? What about this dew thread? No. Cotton yarn? No. Tiger skin. Yes, we got also a little more expensive dragoon piece. Yeah, 25k or 2500. DMT set, no. Pellatory. Depository, no. Bear fat. Oh, hello. Persimmon log, nope. Integral log, nope. Birch branch. Okay, bright linen cloth we can sell for 115, I guess. All right. Let's see here. Inventory. Looking good. Now let's check out the missions. Supply and provision missions. Okay. Woolen half gloves. If I'm not mistaken, I have a pair of these on the auction house myself. I am mistaken. Okay. Search for crafting method. Got some of that. Don't have any of that. Don't have any of that. Have some of that. Okay. We need our woolen yarn. And a boar leather. Hopefully, I'm not gonna break the bank. This shit could be a little expensive, I think. Okay. I see what you're trying to pull here, game. I like it. Crookshanks, okay. Woolen half gloves. Woolen half gloves. Undyed woolen cloth and mithril ink gloves. Thank you. Oh yeah, and all my guy looks like he's okay. This attire look cooler on a lava fell. He's looking pretty fly for a white guy. That's Cast for chip recommended 150. Oh, we got 121, huh? Let's see if I can buy myself a new needle and spinning wheel. Wow, yeah. There we go, that's a bit better, a little bit more spectacle craftsmanship. Still, the rest of this equipment is... Well, I could just do this. Well, I guess that's not going to help too much. Get a headpiece or a chest piece. I don't know, it's not really important. Let's just scoop crap in this spirit. And we did it! Okay, definitely not gonna be buying that. Okay, yeah, screw that. Let's get the hell out of here. Minor level 79 on a beach. Oh, we get 3 levels, 46 on a beach. Okay, well, I don't really need anything with these seals yet. Oh. Poetics of 391, huh? Let's go to DeltaScape version 2.0. What to do in the meantime? Let's check out some of these haunts of that yard. Let's see. South Shroud. Or we can get right into DeltaScape. Let's do it. Healer? This is an FF5 boss. Of course, the last one was two, so it makes sense. Was I the only one that used the damn thing? I fucked up. Yep. hear me too? Shit. We did it. That was fun. I didn't even die. FF5, baby. Not as you know it. All right. Okay, I need to be everybody. So let me find a safe spot for myself. I guess I could just go up into the air. Okay. And we're back. So with that. Okay, this is the shit I can get with what, with all that shit I just got. All the 320 shit. Is it even worth it though? I'm not a fan of this aesthetic. Reminds me of my Samurai Leonardo toy from 30 million years ago. Anyway. Oh, I don't have enough of the pants. I need 9 more damn tombstones. Son of a bitch. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. Sorry if anybody's watching and waited the whole time for me to come back from my bathroom break. Peace!